We join Lara in the geothermal valley, a massive exploration space that is 3 times larger than any we've made before. You can spend hours here collecting and hunting resources, completing challenges, and discovering tombs. Rewards you earn help improve her gear and abilities. At base camp, Lara can upgrade her weapons, craft ammunition, and master new skills. You can customize Lara based on your preferences and playstyle. The valley below is guarded by Trinity forces, and you must decide how to defeat them.
They think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna ask the phone stuff.
That must be there.
Hello.
It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rested. You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now. War buddy to vouch for. Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kiev, and I had to get out of town.
Is there always this much opportunity?
No, it's... Company men are acting antsy out here. Usually, they're all business.
Something about the judge.
What's that?
Something that he can tell us.
Can't say.
Once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on out to the residence.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the field. We're looking for something that might confirm.
I'll take a look.
Like what exactly?
If we knew... Oh, as I say. Oh, right. If we knew, you wouldn't be looking. Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it?
before Trinity did.